Gemini. It's your girl from Amethyst, Rose to Rose, coming through to give you guys a check-in, okay? So, I'm going to try not to make it so long, Gemini. It's just a check-in, so we're just going to see what's going on, okay, with the collective. Now, this will be for Gemini Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node, okay? If Gemini is your sun sign, please go back and watch your moon, your rising, and your north node. Those messages may resonate with you better, Gemini, okay? To my new subscribers, welcome. I appreciate it. Thank you for everybody. Thank you to everybody who's liked anything or commented or anything like that. Let me know that it resonated. Thank you. There is music in my background. You will hear it. So just take it how it resonates. It could be confirmation to a certain message. Okay, Gemini? Alright. Gemini, Summer Rising in the North Node. The song that's on right now is Cater to You by Destiny's Child. Gemini, Summer Rising in the North Node. I don't know, y'all. First of all, I have a pretty raspy voice anyway. But it's like now I get the Gemini's reading and it's like... All right, let's get to it, Gemini. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. This is to be your own magic. Angel Oracle deck, okay? Let's see what message it has for you guys. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Holy Spirit, only angels, ancestors, spirit guides, those in the highest white light. What message do you have for the Gemini Collective of Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node? Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Archangel Michael, please protect me as a channel for a Gemini. What messages do you have? Please take what resonates and leave the rest. Okay, it'll be multiple messages. Everybody will not resonate. Maybe just a piece of a story will be yours, okay? But on another note, somebody could resonate with the entire thing. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising in the North Node. Thank you, Spirit. I just seen I'm at the number 11 and the number 1 out of the Oracle, okay? Phoenix, how's it for a happily ever after? Okay, Gemini. Taurus got this. Their reading is one reading back. Maybe go back and watch the Taurus reading. You may resonate with that or have some message. There was a Gemini in their reading. Go watch it. The bottom of the deck is Princess, you can be your own knight. Oh. And let y'all see. Okay. This is for Gemini. Somebody could be cross watching and their birthday is 9/1. Or Gemini, your significant others. The 9/1 could be, today could be significant for you. Okay, Gemini. Rising in the North Node. The letter P could be significant. Sun, Moon, Rising, and the North Node. The Sweetest Theme by the Refugee Camp All Stars. The Sweetest Thing, okay. All right, so Six of Sticks, Eight of Baskets, Son of Coins. Okay. With the Seven of Baskets at the bottom of the deck. Okay, so the Six of Sticks, that talks about victory, success. Also could talk about exposure of some sort. Got an eight of baskets that speak of somebody walking away from something. Son of Coins, that'd be like the Page of Pentacles. Okay, so somebody is studying something. Okay, Seven of Knives and the Daughter of Sticks. Seven of Knives, that's lying, cheating, stealing, somebody being sneaky. Two of Sticks, okay? So somebody may be sneaking, leaving secretly, okay? Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, and the North Node. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, and the North Node. Six of Coins, okay? Somebody could owe somebody something here. Father of Knives, okay? So that's basically like the King of Swords, okay? King of Swords is my God card, but it could be somebody that's very, very particular, very stern, serious. So you guys could be dealing with, because when I think of that, I think of like a Virgo, even though this, the King of Swords, is an air sign. Or it could be somebody just serious, okay? Very, in that. You guys could be dealing with a Virgo whose birthday is 9/1, okay? But the Six of Pentacles speaks of reciprocity, okay? Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, in the North Node. Eight of Knives. Oh, that's crazy right there, what I'm looking at. Gemini. Okay, so Eight of Knives speaks of somebody feeling like they're trapped. They could be mentally trapped in their head. They could actually be incarcerated, or you know, they could be in spiritual jail. And you got the grandchildren at the bottom, which is the Star. So an Aquarius could be significant here. But the Star also speaks of reciprocity. Reconciliation. But somebody could want to heal something as well. Somebody that's been away wants to repay you for something. Father of Baskets. Yeah, somebody wants to.
There's judgment here. Somebody's like in their feelings.
With the World. So something's over. Something's over. Somebody walked away. You got two leaving cards here. Somebody could have went away. You got judgment here. So somebody could have had went to court. Maybe they owe somebody some money or something like that, and somebody had to go away. Maybe somebody stole some money. All right. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, in the North Node. Five of Knives. Okay, yeah. Hateful. This is spiteful energy. Very hateful, jealous. Win at all costs type of energy. So somebody could have been taking somebody to court to be spiteful, or somebody took something from somebody to be spiteful. You got the, okay, so the Hermit, Dr. Grant, that's the Hermit.
Gemini or Virgo cross watcher, please let me know what this is. Okay, because so somebody ghosted somebody. Somebody stole something and then like went away. Gemini, sun, and rising in the north node. Thank you, spirit. Death, three of knives, railroad bill, and the garden. So that's the world. Ooh, with a magician underneath the deck. Oh, no. No, Gemini. I don't know if I said death or the devil, but that's the devil. Okay, so what it looks like to me, oh, Gemini. What is this? All of these knives out here. So a Capricorn could be significant. A Cancer, a Sagittarius. They're in a third party situation. Or somebody, Gemini, this could be you in your situation. Okay. Oh my gosh, let me Gemini. I can't even begin to put this together, Gemini. Like, this is insane. I've never been just stumped on a reading before. Somebody made a deal with the devil, though. Gemini, somebody did. To deal with the devil here. But something's over for somebody. Somebody. Somebody did something. Hatefully, spitefully. What's the six of coins and the devil? Let's see what happened here. Three of wands. With the five of wands. So maybe some pay for some conflict spells or something like that. Somebody like stirred a pot. Could have been some rumors in this. Clarify the devil and the eight of knives. The three of wands speaks of waiting or turning your back on something. The seven of wands. Wow. With the knight of swords. Somebody tried to do something and it backfired. You're protected from whatever this is, Gemini. Let's see. We'll see in a minute. What's railroad bill and them bones? What's railroad bill, the seven of knives and them bones? You know what, Gemini, I'm so all over the place with this. Ask of You by Raphael Sadiq. What's the seven of knives? Gemini, sun, moon, rising, and the north node. The four of wands. And the page of coins. Seven of knives and the four of wands. What's this? What's the seven of knives and the four of wands? The seven of swords. Oh my gosh. With the wheel of fortune. So Sagittarius just done lost their whole mind, man. Something gonna be exposed. That's what that six of wands is. Somebody lying, cheating, stealing, getting away with something, or trying to. Something that somebody could be doing. Something in their home, Something is happening in somebody's home, though. Clarify railroad bill and the seven of knives. The six of swords. Somebody could be on the run. Two of cups, could be a couple. Two people in a relationship and a commitment with each other, or they're about to be. Because something is backfiring. Like what they had planned, what they were waiting to come in, or something. Somebody was waiting on a payout. What's Miss Robinson and the eight of cups? Eight of baskets. The Knight of Cups came out sideways, kind of, so. With Temperance, Sagittarius again. Gemini, what's up with you and this Sagittarius? What's the garden and the five of knives? Trying to get y'all some clarity here. There's multiple messages here. Somebody did something that backfired. Now they're on the run. That's somebody's story. Justice. Yeah, somebody is running from the law. Period. And that's just that on that. For theft. Could be auto theft. Somebody waiting on a payout, though. Somebody did something and they were supposed to get something in return, but what they didn't get in return, they didn't get what they were supposed to get in return. Just whatever they did, it backfired because it was with malicious intent. Justice is here. You got the nine of coins. Okay, Virgo again. Oh gosh. Okay. A Libra could have been talking crazy, though. Okay, so the garden and them bones. What is this for Gemini? Queen of Cups in reverse. The garden and them bones. What is this? And that's the world and judgment, y'all. The tower and the seven of cups. I heard multiple charges. Got the nine of cups. So yeah, somebody did something in excess. And then you got the knight of wands, flighty. Okay, yeah, somebody on the run. Five of swords. Okay, hateful energy. Five of wands. Yeah, change coming in. Somebody was real childish. Clarify the sun of coins, because he just looking at me. What's the sun of coins? The Hermit, Virgo. And you got the High Priestess at the bottom of the deck, the Queen of Swords. Gemini, I don't know what this is. Okay. But just know that you are protected. Okay. It's something about a Virgo. And somebody tried to pay somebody to do something. Okay. Gemini, Sun, and Rising in the North Node. What is Miss Robinson at the Six of Coins? A Virgo. I'm sorry. Oh. What's Miss Robinson at Six of Coins? King of Swords. Yeah. And then you got the World. So the serious person that could be a Sagittarius. Something's over though. Gemini, I really don't even see you out here. Your energy, besides like the King of Swords, the Three of Swords. I mean, well, you all over, air is all over the reading. But it ain't necessarily a good thing. But I don't just see you plainly out here. Okay, so all of this could be happening while you have your back turned. You don't even know what's going on with the Three of Wands right here. You don't even know. Okay, but let's get some takeaway messages. Gemini, for Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, and the North Node. Spirit, what do you want them to know moving forward about whoever resonates with this reading? It's some funny stuff going on. You got the Three of Wands. Okay. Something's coming in. Could be clarity with the, or temperance. So you're definitely getting balance coming in. But it's, whatever this is going to be exposed. Okay. You don't even know. Your back is turned. So just stay doing what it is that you do. Your angels are with you. Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, and the North Node. Must Be Nice by Life Jennings just went off. Sorry. I didn't even tell y'all the song was on. Ten of Swords. Yeah, something is over. Ten speak of completion. Something is over. Harsh, painful ending for whoever this Knight of Pentacles is. Okay. This earth sign. Could be the Virgo.